Hello, welcome to my course, Completing the Square. My name is Hania Ustska-Velu and I'm your instructor. This will be really a very, very short introduction, and this is why. Well, I really wanted to offer this course as a free course, and then we have this time restriction of maximally 2 hours of video content. So this is why I just show you very briefly what you are going to learn in this course. Let's start. Mathematics, completing the square, introduction to the course. And here you see the content, just 3 sections. So the main purpose of this course is to teach you completing the square, so how the method works and why. And then in this second section, I will just give you a glimpse into some applications of completing the square. Some of them will be quite elementary, like on high school level, and I will just give you some pointers to the next courses you can study if you are interested in more difficult applications. And then in bonus section you get some information about our other courses. In the resources to this introduction, you will find a short document, just 2 pages, so this is this document, in which you can read the titles of all the lectures and all the problems which are solved somewhere in the lectures or in the attached documents. By now I have 6 published courses on Udemy, and you see that these courses are doing pretty well, have nice ratings. These two first courses are highest rated, so it is really nice. And in these 2 courses, I used really a lot of completing the square. And this is why I decided to make this free course explaining the method in depth. And I will come back to this method in my future course, Precalculus 2, Polynomials and Rational Functions. And in this course, I will really take my time for explaining this method in depth. Now I just do it, as thoroughly as it's possible in a 2 hours course. So that's the introduction. I hope that you will enjoy this course and that you will learn a lot.